Well, I guess that was when I was doing my studies, my basic studies in Zurich. I started my geography studies in Zurich, and I've heard a talk about oceanography, physical oceanography, and that got me really excited about the ocean and made me come here to Kiel and start working on coastal geography. That was basically the start of it. Well, I suppose working as a coastal geographer, the major challenge that I'm working about and I'm concerned of is sea level rise, adaptation to sea level rise, changes in storm patterns possibly. It's not quite clear how they will change, but it will strongly affect, also small changes will strongly affect coastal regions. They already do. I think that humans have to really think about how to adapt intelligent, how to do it sustainable, and how to find long-term solutions, because sea level rise is one of the climate change impacts which is going to last for a very long time. Certainly optimistic, partly optimistic. I think there's a lot of good ideas, a lot of potential to be able to do this. I think industrialized rich countries will certainly be able to adapt. The question really is what happens to the less developed countries as well, and given the current also political, economic, global situation, I really hope it's gonna work properly, but I'm not quite sure. I really hope that they will still have the opportunity to experience the ocean as I can do it. I think there is already being this freedom is already being limited. Just if you look to places like here and in the North Sea, there's a lot of activity going on. This activity is increasing, and problems with pollution are increasing. I really hope she's going to experience that freedom, and I'm kind of trying to work for it.